we're going to go up. Mm-hmm. Can you go up? See who's next.
A peek-a-boo.
Who's that? What's that underneath there?
Amber.
What can you feel through here? Is it a horse's nose? Is it a horse's nose? I know, our feet go down, and then we go up. Try again. Our feet go down, and then we go up. Good work. Okay, let's see who's next. Let's see who's next. I know, buddy. You're trying hard to turn the page. Wait a minute. Wait for me. Oh, hey, I think we missed a page. Who's that guy? Who's that? Oh, it's a painted panda. Well, we know pandas are a rare breed. Oh, hey, look at all those monkeys. Do you see them? I'm going to take these cans off.
Go ahead.
Yeah? Turn the page. Hi, monkeys. Turn the page.
How about the next time he falls, we'll take his pants off?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
That's why I had the fire on.
Who's that? It's a bear in a tutu. Hi.
Right?
Turn the page.
I know, you're not even touching him.
Turn it. Oh. Okay. It does look like an apple in there, doesn't it? It's red. Let's see, who do they think it is? It says... What can you feel here? It's a rooster. Red head crest. You think that's a rooster? I didn't even know that's what it was called. Turn it. Turn the page. Do you see? Do you see how cute I am?
Apple? Yeah, you're playing with your book. Yeah, it looks like a red apple, but it's not.
Turn the page.
Turn the page. Almost. Almost. Oh, back to. I'm not done exploring this page yet.
This is a fun page.
I mean, bears and tutus.
Wow. Belly dancing bears. You won't believe it's true till they enter.
Backwards. Move backwards.
A monkey wearing a sweater. Did you feel his sweater? It may seem a little strange to wear a sweater in this heat, but having woolly clothes is silly monkey treat. Hi, monkey. Is that your book? Can you find his eyes? Where is his eyes? One eye. Where's the other one? Yeah, he's got two eyes. Good standing.
Oh, good page turning.
Good work.
Oh, good. Oh, it's the bug in boots.
It's a ladybug.
It's a bug in boots.
Silly ladybug is wearing boots. Whichever bug you are, do you beetle ant or mites when putting on your boots? Oh, is that his eye?
Boots. Boots.
Good job.
Don't mix your left with your right. Right? He's doing so well.
I might have to make him lose his balance.
What do you feel through there, Alec? Is it donkey's furry brown coat? Is it donkey's furry brown coat? Wait, let's just get to the next page. See if you can get to the... I love the next page.
Mm-hmm.
Can you turn the page, Alec? What's on the next page? Oh, I'm sorry. Are you not done with the bug and booth? That was quite a face he gave me. It's a fish with fingers!
Hey, I don't remember this page last time.
Are you making your fish, Alec?
Where's the fish?
Where's the fish? Did you do
very
it?
Very brief, yes. You only get 1/10 of a second of my fish. I'm very busy.
I'm busy. That's your fish face! Good job.
Good work.
Yeah.
There's a fish.
You're doing good.
A red fish.
A blue fish.
And another fish. It's a purple fish.
Apple.
Yeah.